Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open Microsoft Store on Windows 10 11 and how to fix Microsoft Store 1T open issue. 6 ways to open Microsoft Store on Windows 10 11. 1. Find Microsoft Store app in Start. Click the Start menu. Find and click Microsoft Store to open it. 2. Launch Microsoft Store with Windows Search. Press Windows and S. Type Microsoft Store in the search box. Choose the Microsoft Store app to open it. 3. Open Microsoft Store via Run. Press Windows and R. Type Ms. Windows Store in the Run dialog and press Enter. 4. Open Microsoft Store with CMD. Press Windows and R. Type CMD. Press Ctrl Shift Enter. Type Start Ms. Windows Store command and press Enter. 5. Pin Microsoft Store app to the taskbar. Click the Start menu and find Microsoft Store. Right-click Microsoft Store and choose More and pin to taskbar. Click Microsoft Store from the taskbar. 6. Create a Microsoft Store desktop shortcut. Find Microsoft Store in Start, click, hold, and drag Microsoft Store to the desktop. Double-click the Microsoft Store shortcut. How to fix Microsoft Store 1T open. Fix 1. Update Windows OS. Click Start, Settings, Update and Security, Windows Update, and check for updates. 2. Run Windows Store Apps Troubleshooter. Click Start, Settings, Update and Security, Troubleshoot. Click Windows Store Apps and click the Run the Troubleshooter button. 3. Reset Microsoft Store app. Right-click Microsoft Store in Start, choose More and App Settings. 4. Click Reset button. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.